On Friday, seven boaters were injured when a fountain hit a large wake at the 22-mile marker. According to the Water Patrol, the boat slammed from side to side, causing injuries to the driver and six passengers. We have exclusive footage of the graphic accident filmed by our own Lake TV crew. Five were taken to Lake Regional Hospital for the treatment of minor to moderate injuries.